Our eyes are more expressive than our words can ever be. Isn't that true? I'm Dr. Ashima Goyal, a practicing dermatologist at Parisa Skin Cosmetic and Laser Center. A large number of patients who visit to the clinic are dealing with under-eye dark circles. Though many of them don't recognize the fact that with our modern-day life patterns, our health has suffered a lot and so have our eyes. Dark circles, hollowness under the eyes, the puffiness are some of the major concerns these days affecting youngsters to adults. So we sleep less and the strain our eyes constantly with the display screens, the monitors, which have become our daily life routine. Genetic factors also have a part to play. And diet is one of the major crucial factors for eye health. Especially the youngsters sleeping late and their eating habits are erratic. They get up late and they have breakfast at 11, then they take lunch at 4 and the dinner at 11, then they booze at night and smoking. Everything adds to the bad eye health. Whatever the cause, so the eye concerns must not be left unattended and immediate aid must be provided in the form of the investigations, the dietary advice, then the proper sleep advice, then the medicinal treatment, and then the procedural treatment. So we must monitor our platter, like what we are eating, like green leafy vegetables, plenty of citrus fruits, then milk intake, your protein intake, everything matters. For good eye health, we must take plenty of fluids. At least 3 to 4 liters of water intake is important. But sometimes drinking plenty of water and consuming nutritious food items is not sufficient for eye care and it demands special attention. So when we talk about under eye issues, there are two concerns. One is pigmentation, another is hollowness. So hollowness can be covered with the dermafillers. The dermafillers are the injectables which provide impressive results in treating the hollowness, the darkness, dark circles under the eyes. The fillers stimulate the appearance of thicker eye pads beneath the skin and reduce the under eye darkness. It can come in many unwanted forms, like some people have brown eye circles, some have yellow, some have purple blue colored under eyes. The people suffering from any kind of under eye dark issues can be treated effectively with dermal fillers. So dermal fillers can effectively treat dark circles. The hollow eyes is a serious concern and can occur due to various factors like sleep deprivation, excessive exposure to sun, and many genetic factors are also responsible for such an issue. Fillers are used for a very long time now for under eye rejuvenation, and it fills the hollowness and reduces the early puffiness of the eye. For the major puffiness of eyes, usually plastic surgeon should be consulted because early puffiness can only be treated with dermal fillers, not the severe puffiness. So if you prefer or you are looking for a non-surgical treatment for eye concerns, then dermal fillers are the best option for you. Then second option is hyperpigmentation. Like for hyperpigmentation, we usually suggest a battery of investigations which patient has to undertake before planning for any laser or chemical peels. So if the patient is deficient in any nutritional element, then we recover that with the oral medication. Then later on, we can plan the hyperpigmentation procedures like lasers and chemical peels. And sometimes they are not needed also. Sometimes we treat the patient with dermal filler for under eye hollow. Then the darkness totally disappears. Then the patient sometimes doesn't need chemical peels and lasers. So every patient is different, so treatments are customized. So we see the patient, analyze the patient, investigate the patient, and then suggest the procedure. But first, we always like to treat the hollowness, because when we treat the hollowness, sometimes 40 to 80% of the dark circle disappears with just dermal filler. So after that, then we analyze that further treatments are needed or the patient is cured with just that. So now I will elaborate a bit about the lasers and peels if we need to do them. The laser treatment is a simple and quick procedure to treat under eye dark circles with almost no downtime. Lasers resurface the skin layer and fade away the wrinkles and fine lines. Especially the low strength CO2 laser works very beautifully in reducing the wrinkles and fine lines. Dark under eyes can be effectively treated with chemical peels and help restore the natural look. The peels are used to treat the under eye areas to remove the dead and darkened skin layer and stimulate the collagen growth. So chemical peels are very effective in treating under eye wrinkles as well and minimize the dark spots also. So usually dark circles is a common term which is used for any under eye concern. So many of us are unaware of the fact that treating only the dark circles is not the solution. So instead, it is the under-eye hollowness which should be addressed first to treat or get rid of the under-eye dark circles completely. At Parisa Skin Cosmetic and Laser Center, our under-eye treatment involves a cocktail of fillers, peels and some laser treatments to give you long-lasting and visible results. So visit us to help you plan your customized treatment for under-eye dark circles.